You hear that sound? I'm up here again today. I got this kind of going these back roads here, and that sound is like from this waterfall that's down there. I believe I've shown pictures of this before, but it really makes me want to take a piss right now. Anyway, hey, what's up, everybody? Scott Zaytip here, and you know, one thing that I actually in a video I cut not too long ago, I was actually on a coaching session with a student of mine, and they remember specifically that they saw me talk about this concept: learn, do, and teach. And you know, I never really go into that very much, and so I thought I'd just cut a quick video here and actually talk about that concept. How do you learn, how do you do, and then how do you teach it? Well, pretty simple, really. You learn something, whatever it is you learn, whether it's cutting a video like this, whether it's speaking into a camera, whether it's doing a blog post, whether it's learning some PPC training, whether it's doing a solo ad, whether it's doing anything, you learn that, right? And then you turn around. And here's the critical thing. You know, you might learn something, and so I guess maybe a big disconnect for some people is, when do I do it? Well, you do it immediately. Within the next 60 minutes, you need to do it. Because otherwise, what happens is it leaves your mind. And a lot of times, what I've actually done is, if there's something that is kind of like, you know, technical, because when I came online, I knew nothing about this stuff, right? So I was kind of tech challenged when I came online. So what I had to do was, I could get around computers and get around software programs, stuff like that, but I had no clue what a blog was. I didn't know any of this internet marketing software stuff. So I had a learning curve myself. So what I did is I opened up two separate windows, and I would click play on something, and they taught you how to do something, and I would click pause, and then I'd go and do what they taught me to. I would actually do it right in the moment. Now, some things you don't have to do that, especially if they're incredibly technical, but if something like you learn something from a video that I've cut, any of the other leaders have cut, any of the trainings that you've gone through, anything like that, within 60 minutes, you gotta start doing it. That's what we mean. Learn, do, and then start becoming skilled in that, okay? You master whatever it is that you just learned how to do. And you keep doing it until you become very, very proficient in it. Once you're proficient in that, and you can actually provide proof, then you show the proof and teach it to others. Okay? That's exactly what I did when I started doing some SEO stuff. Now I don't really do a whole lot of SEO anymore, so I don't teach it, right? Because that's not in my current skill sets, because those things change. If I decide to, I'll start doing some SEO again, and, you know, start ranking on the first page of Google. And when I start ranking on the first page of Google, then, you know, again, like I did once before, about a year ago, then I would teach that. You know, that's not in my skill set right now. That's not in the way that I operate my business. You know, you go through these different you know, levels in your business where you know, sometimes you do one thing, and that one thing might not work for, you know, in the next 6 months. So that's why you have multiple different things going on. And if you learn something, okay, learn something, do it within 60 minutes, okay, immediately, do it within 60 minutes. Figure out everything about that thing and master it, and then go out and teach it, right? Once you have those proof, those results, people will listen to you because they see that, and then you just become a leader in the marketplace because now you have some results to show for, right? So I thought I would just kind of cut this video here real quick just to kind of go into that a little bit more, because I never really have. So, you know, one of the things that I love the most about how we operate is we operate as a team. We have a whole mastermind, and it's called the Prosperity Team. And what we do is we have more than 40 different top leaders. We're all combined under one roof. And these are people that are actually producing the results that you want. You know, we have people that are, you know, making 10, 20, 30, 40. Even one person has made over $80,000 in a single month. Okay? So when you can learn from people like this, it's like, what do you want? Do you want leads? Do you want strategies? Or do you want to know how to make money? Well, the strategies and the leads and all that stuff leads to making money, but there's a lot of different steps in the process. And so when you hook up with a mastermind like what we've got going by clicking on the link down below that I've got on this page, you can enter into where you have direct access to all these different things, because we have so many different bonuses and trainings within our new system that we just launched. And so the bottom line is that you can either choose to go, you know, go your own way and try to figure all this stuff out yourself, or you can learn from us, do what we tell you to do, achieve the results that we tell you you're going to achieve, and then go teach some other people and bring them into the team as well. That's how we work with leverage. This is Scott Zlatev. Love you, appreciate you. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.